Welcome, welcome everyone. Let's take a few minutes to worship. We're here at Prayer Mountain with a few other people who probably don't want to come this side. But I want to welcome you just that we may go together to the throne of the Lord. And just pray by the grace of God through the Holy Spirit that He will accept us and He will allow us to feel His precious presence. Dear Holy God, we welcome you. Thank you for your patience with us. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your never failing love for us. Thank you for even right now you're doing a deep work in us. Father, I pray that you'll accept our worship. May it come before you as a sweet smelling incense. May it bring you joy. May it bring you all that you created us to bring before you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Here I am waiting. Abide in me. Spirit, Oh Lord, I I exalt thee. and Father, we declare that we love you. We declare our everlasting love for you. Father, we declare that we love you. We declare our everlasting love for you. Father, Father, we declare that we love you. There are everlasting love for you. Father, we declare that we love you. We declare our everlasting love for you.
And we will sing,
we will sing
that you are good,
that you are good,
and all the miracles you've done have brought us through. For we are changed, and all the hope we have, we're blessing you right now. We will say,
we will say
that you are good,
that you are good,
and all the miracles you've done have brought us through. And all the hope we are, we're blessing you right now. Oh, Father, we declare that we love you. We declare our everlasting love for you. Father, we declare that we love you. We declare our everlasting love for you.
We declare our everlasting,
we declare our everlasting love for you. Everlasting love for you, your love, we love. We declare our everlasting love for you.
No matter what we go through, no matter where we are,
we declare our everlasting love for you.
No matter what we feel,
no matter what we've been through,
we declare our everlasting.
Oh Lord, oh God, oh Lord, we declare our everlasting love for you.
We love you, Lord.
Says when Moses asked all of them, Exodus 32, decide now on this day on whose side you're on. If you're on the Lord's side, you come here. If you're on the way of the world, you stay where you are. And only a few chose to come to the Lord's side. Today I want to ask us to tell God, I choose you. I choose you, Lord. I'm on your side anytime. When the time comes when there is no more music, when I can no longer sing a song to you, I'll find a way to worship you, Lord. Because it's not about the song for me.
It's not about the beautiful voices we will bring to you. It's about the love. The love that is shed abroad in our hearts. When the time comes where people do not want to mention your name, when they feel ashamed of you, when they feel like these things of Christianity are backward, Lord, I'll not change. My love for you, I pray that it will be steadfast. Because of all that you've given me, of all that I am, and all I'll ever be, you're the only thing that still makes sense in my life. Been about you, Lord. It's always going to be about you. Oh Lord, will you now draw me close? Will you draw me close? Like a hungry child, I cry out that I may not be far away from you, Lord. That I may not be found wanting, Lord. That your presence will surround me, fill me from within to the outside, Lord. Can you see that it's all about you for me? It's always been about you, Lord. And sometimes I fall short, oh, also many times. But in my heart there's a fire. There's a fire that is burning for you, Lord. Day and night, that's my greatest heart's desire. I love you so much that if you decided to bring me to be with you, I would still be happy. Even on that day, when the day comes when I have to go away and be with you in glory, Lord, I know it will be the greatest day of my life. Because you, Lord, I love more than life itself. I know that you are faithful to hold me through, to preserve me for yourself, Lord. I know that you are faithful. Even when I'm not faithful, the Bible says you are faithful. Give me the grace now, Lord. Give me the grace to seek you, Father. That I will stand before you blameless. That I will stand before you as a true servant of who you are. Oh God. So many years ago, I decided by myself to love on you and seek you with my heart. I didn't even know the commitment I was making, Lord. I didn't know the commitment I was making. But I asked you to be my best friend. I asked you to be my wisdom, my hope, my provision, my joy. So many years, but up to today, Lord, I still choose you, Lord. I still choose you, Lord. And I feel the very same way I felt that day, that my life is totally meaningless without you. Everyone that is watching, worshiping together, Lord, meet them as well. Let that presence, that supernatural, sweet presence, come into our homes, Lord. Come into our lives, Lord. Come, Lord. Come now. Thank you. when the music fades and all is swept away, and I simply come, longing just to bring something that's of worth, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper with me through the way things appear. You look into my heart, and I'm coming back to the heart of worship. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made. But it's all about you. It's all about you right now. I'm coming back. I'm coming back to heart of worship, where it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it, but it's all about you now. It's all about you, Jesus, King of endless world. No one could express just how much you deserve. Though I'm weak and poor, for the role I hold is yours. Every single breath, and I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. Search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. Coming back, I'm coming back to the heart of worship, where it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it, but it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. You're looking into my heart, into my heart. It's all about you, Jesus. You're looking now, you're looking into my eyes, into my heart. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm coming back. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've done.
As long as I live, as long as I live, I am.
You for us, may he keep you and make his face shine upon you. We love you till tomorrow. Bye bye.
드는 감동은
story of two kids in the womb.
함께 나누기 원하는 것은
and they were speaking one to another. They were speaking to each other. Twins.
네, 우리가 함께 나누기 원하는 것은
Someone made it for the sake of the gospel.
한 사람에 대한 이야기입니다. 어떤 사람이 주님을 복음을 접하기 원하십니까?
Do you believe there is life after death, after birth? Do you believe there is life after birth? Amen. Asked, do you think there is anything after the baby is born?
네, 우리가 상상하듯이 알고 있듯이 우리가 아기가 태어날 때, 아기가 태어난 후에.
And the other baby said, I do.
네, 두 쌍둥이의 이야기인데 우리 한 아이가 태어날 때 다른 아기가 또 그렇게 이야기합니다.
I believe that when we come out of the womb.
자궁 밖으로 나올 때
we shall walk with our feet.
우리가 걸을 수 있습니까?
And we shall speak with our mouth.
우리가 말할 수 있습니까?
And eat with the mouth.
우리가 입으로 먹을 수 있습니까?
And the other said, "That's impossible. You've never seen anyone walking with their feet."
처음 자궁에서 나오는 우리는 우리가 할 수 있는 것이 아무것도 없는 것처럼 보입니다.
You've never seen anyone eating with their mouth.
우리가 입으로 어떤 것을 먹을 수 없고.
And the other said, "I believe that when we go out of the womb."
그러나 우리 안에 아기 안에 믿음이 있는 것은 내가 자궁 밖으로 나올 때 내가 누군가가 나에게 누군가 먹을 것을 줄 것이라는 것입니다. 그것은 우리의 엄마일 수 있고.
We shall see mother.
우리가 엄마를 볼 것이라는 믿음이 우리 안에 있습니다. 그런데 어떤 한 쌍둥이 다른 친구는 너 정말 엄마가 있다고 생각하니? 라고 묻습니다. 왜 우리 엄마가 있다고 나에게 말하지 않는 걸까? 왜 엄마가 우리에게 보이지 않는 걸까? 그러자 한 아기가 또 이야기합니다. 우리는 바로 엄마 안에 살기 때문이야. 우리가 엄마 안에서 우리가 움직이고 있기 때문이다.
It is in mother that we have our being.
우리에게 우리가 모든 것을 필요로 하시는 분이 우리를 필요를 채워 주시는 분이 우리 어머니라는 것을 알려 줍니다.
Acts chapter 17.
사도행전 17장에
Very fast as we worship. Verse 27.
사도행전 17장 27절에
says that we shall seek the Lord.
이는 사람으로 혹 하나님을 더듬어 찾아 발견하게 하심이로되
and find him.
발견하게 하심이로되
even though he is not far away from us.
그는 우리 각 사람에게서 멀리 계시지 아니하도다.
And it says verse 28.
그리고 28절에
For in him we live.
우리가 그를 힘입어 살며
in him we move.
그를 힘입어 움직이며
and have our being.
그를 힘입어 우리가 존재하느니라.
He fills the heavens.
우리가 하나님을 느끼고
He fills up the earth.
우리가 하나님 나라를 느끼듯이 이 땅에서 느낄 수 있는 것입니다.
The bottomless pit.
그 아래 어느 아래에 있을지라도 우리는 하나님을 느끼는 것입니다. 더 넓은 광대한 하나님을 느낄 수 있는 것입니다. 그 자체이기 때문입니다.
Let's sing that again.
함께 찬양합시다.
How great is our God.
우리가 얼마나 하나님의 위대하심을 크신지를 발견하며 찬양하기 원합니다.
With the revelation of how big he is.
하나님이 얼마나 크신지를 이 시간 계시가 임하여 지길 원합니다.
And that it is inside him that we are even right now.
우리가 그분 안에 있음을 발견하는 시간 되길 원합니다.
That even when we raise our hands, it is on him that we touch.
하나님께서 우리에게 임하실 수 있도록 우리가 손을 들어 주님 앞에 나아가기 원합니다. 아멘.
Come on, come on. One more time. From the bottom of your heart.
내 깊은 곳에서부터 주님을 찬양하기 원합니다. 한 곡이 더 있습니다.
I love this song because it just looks at majesty.
제가 이 찬양을 가장 좋아하는 이유는 우리 안에 하나님의 광대하심을 찬양하기 때문입니다.
We just disappear in the greatness of who he is.
우리가 하나님이 어떤 분이신지를 그저 바라보며 찬양하는 노래이기 때문입니다.
Empty-handed but alive in your hands, Majesty, 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 Majesty. Forever I am changed by your love.
Forever I am changed by your love.
In your presence.
Presence of your majesty,
sing majesty, 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 sing majesty, majesty.
of Korea. You're the king of this nation, Majesty. You're the king of our lives. You're the king.
하나님 우리의 인생의 주인이십니다. 하나님 왕이십니다.
You're the king.
하나님 왕이십니다. 우리의 모든 것을 취하여 주십시오. 하나님 왕이십니다. 모든 것을 취하십시오. 광대하신 주님. 하나님의 나라가 임하게 하여 주십시오. 주의 나라가 임하여 주십시오.
The purpose for which you died. Majesty, the kingdoms of this world will be the kingdom of our God. Majesty, Majesty, one more time. Hear the voices alone.
함께 Majesty. 목소리로만 찬양합시다.
Majesty, you are God of a South Korea.
하나님은 한국의 주인이십니다.
Majesty, you're the King.
하나님 왕이십니다.
Father, we enthrone you.
하나님 우리가 주의 임재 아래 있습니다.
As king over this nation.
이 땅에 이 나라의 주인이신 왕이신 주님 앞에 서 있습니다.
And king over our lives.
우리의 인생의 주인이시자 왕이신 주님 앞에 있습니다.
Help us to be ambassadors of your kingdom.
하나님 우리가 주님 나라의 대사로 살아가게 하여 주십시오.
Wherever we stand, we shall not leave the place the same.
우리가 어디에 있든지 우리가 주님의 나라의 영광을 구하며 축복을 구하며 살아가게 하여 주십시오.
But we shall be carriers of your presence.
하나님 우리가 주님 앞에 주님의 임재 앞에 늘 있기를 사모합니다.
Help us to fall in love with who you are.
주님과 깊은 사랑에 빠지게 하여 주십시오.
And that when all is said and done, we shall say, All has been done, and the kingdom of God is here.
하나님, 우리가 그런 주님의 임재 아래서 우리가 주님 이 모든 것이 주의 임재 아래, 주님 나라의 임재 안에 있음을 고백하게 하여 주십시오.
And all the kingdoms of this world belong to our God.
주님 이 모든 나라, 주님의 나라가 우리 예수님으로부터 임하였음을 알게 하여 주십시오.
Father, out of this place, you are raising men and women who will bring revival.
하나님 우리가 이 땅 가운데 바라는 것은 우리에게 이 땅의 수많은 사람들이 남자와 여자들이 주님 앞에 일어나 부흥을 이루게 하여 주십시오.
And the glory of the kingdom will be revealed.
주님 나라의 영광이 주님 드러나게 하여 주십시오.
In Jesus' name.
예수님의 이름으로 기도합니다.
아멘.